Good morning, friends. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Mental Health Thinker. I have started this channel to spread awareness. Actually, you know, whatever I know about mental health, I am not an expert. I am not a psychological, expert or mental health expert or a doctor or psychiatrist. But what I want to do, I want to start discussion about mental health, especially in India, because no one is talking about mental health. And mental health is a real wealth. That's what I have felt during all this my year and experience. Today I want to talk about Bhutan. Bhutan is a very beautiful Himalayan state situated, you know, in a neighborhood of India, where all other countries, they have a GDP by which they measure how much development they are getting every year in their country. But Bhutan, they have another kind of measurement or parameter by which they actually measure their gross national happiness. They have a GNH instead of GDP. In GNH, every year they are, not only seeing the development of industries, development of money, development of any kind of materialistic success, but they also see how much the Bhutanese people, how much the locals are happy, what is their mental health. And I really think, it is really inspiring, and we must follow Bhutan. They are the only country in North, in Asia or in the world which has given us this concept where only materialistic success or financial wealth is not a parameter of success, but also the happiness index. And that's why Bhutan, which is small country, who has not big industries, not so-called big development, but today Bhutan is a very, very, very higher in happiness index. And their civilians are really enjoying their life. And we must follow this, because slowly we all see we are in a, we are relying more on money. We are under the matrix of materialistic lifestyle. And actually this is not giving us happy. We are feeling very empty. We are feeling very low. And our mental health is really not good today. So let's accept this gross national happiness, GNH formula of Bhutan. And we must thank Bhutan, and we must get inspired, and we must follow also. Thank you.